Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. If you've recently bought an iPhone and want to make sure it's original and not refurbished, you're in the right place. Today I'll show you how to verify whether your iPhone is genuine or refurbished. So let's dive right in. We'll start by checking some key details from your iPhone settings. Go to settings on your iPhone, scroll down and tap on general. Next, tap on about. Here you'll see various details about your device. Look for the mobile number. It's typically listed under mobile name. If the model number starts with M, it is indicated as a new device. If it starts with F, it's a refurbished mobile. N denotes a replacement device and P is for personalized device. Checking the model number is a quick way to determine if your iPhone is refurbished. But let's go over a few more methods to be thorough. Another way is to check through Apple's website. Go to Apple's check coverage page. Here, you'll need to enter your iPhone serial number, which you can find in the About settings of the iPhone section. Click on Submit. Now, the page will show you details about your iPhone's warranty status and it's registered with Apple. Refurbished devices typically show up as certified pre-owned or refurbished in the warranty details. And that's it. That's how you check if your iPhone is refurbished or not. Now, finally, if you're unsure, you can always check with Apple support directly. They can verify the authenticity of your device based on its serial number. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel.